Hey yo, what is up, you bunch of beautiful legends? It is T-Boy. Today we got a top 10 Malayalam BGMs, which was actually made by one of my subscribers named Natso, who sent it to me over on Instagram. And I had to react to this one right here. I appreciate it so much that even one person actually cares enough to make a video just for me to react to. Like, that's just kindness of another devil, so I appreciate you so much, man. He did say that if this video does well, he will make a part 2, so depending on how this does, there might just be a part 2. With that said, I will of course leave a link to the video that he's made in the description and his channel, so let's just get to it, man. Let's see what type of BGMs we got for this one. I kind of have an idea. I feel like maybe like Kurup, Besma, and definitely, Besma. Besma? Is that how you say it? Oh, okay. Wait, how have I never... I don't think I've heard... Wait a minute. Wait a minute, bro. Hold up. I thought I've heard... Nah. I don't think I've heard this one before. I'm not even saying words right now. Hold up. Hold up. This is so unique. Yo, this is so... Simply just from like how unique, how different it is. That is so many extra points in my book. Like, I'm sitting here thinking, is there a single BGM that I've ever heard that reminds me even remotely of this one? And I just don't think there is, which just, that's creativity. Like, it's so hard to make something nowadays that hasn't been made before, but he's kind of doing that with that. Like, this is definitely very unique. Okay. That's kind of, that was insane. And that's number 10? My guy. Yeah, Besma. See, something like that I really like, and the reason why is because it's so simple, yet it has those important elements to not make it boring. Like, it's made just the right way. Like, something like this could have been boring, but like when he asked that, like, dude, how do you even, like, you know what I mean? Like, had that part not been in here, you would have been like, this is very boring. But because he adds that simple element, it actually goes from being like just like very normal to being actually really, really slick. Like, it slides. It straight up slides, bro. It's slick. It's so fine details that makes such a big change. Heh heh.
is narcissist, and I'm a one ashtray with a speak the when. All they want to do is cuss a bedlam, cause all they see in me is a joker. Let me get my justice right, not all of me has died.
Tell if I absolutely love this one or if I don't. I can't tell. It's kind of like on the one side I'm like, this is the sickest. Like, this is just sick. And then on the other, I'm like, I don't know. I don't know how to feel. Like, I'm very torn on this one. Temple melodies. Bits? Okay, I like it. Just because of that. That changed my mind. Now I'm sure. I like it. I love it. Bits? Oh, yeah. Kuro. That had to be there, yeah, of course. That one needs no explanation. That one is just sick as hell. I don't even have to say anything for that one. It's just unbelievable. Malik. This part right here is smooth. I feel like if you watch this movie, the context of the long build-up, it's not even a long build-up, it's like a minute, but like, if you see the movie, I feel like it fits so well towards the movie with that slow build-up, and then you kind of got that moment where it just steps up like slightly. I like it. It's a great build-up, and then kind of not too crazy, but just very pleasing. Hey, wait. Making me wanna do the cha-cha, mama. Yeah. I'm with it. I like that one. That had like three different parts to it, I'd say. Come on, baby. Bring me that energy. Gotta lock your car unless you want someone to steal it. Smart. This is both music and learning. Wait a minute. No way he's doing this. way this is actually happening. That was sick, bro. He really took the locking off a car and turned that. That's hard. That's skills. I like that a lot, actually. That was pretty slick. Like, that just... I think the reason why I like something like that is because I love the creativity. Like, someone... He probably heard a car, like, being locked, and he's like, I can turn that into a BGM. Easy. I got it. No worries, man. I'll just go home and do that right now. Like, these people's mind are just so in it, probably. Like, they can literally do with any sound and turn it into something awesome. Reload the tank, bro. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me just get my party face on. Hold up. Nah, wait a minute. This is too important. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? Yeah. Bringing these back, bro. I'm bringing these back right here. Trust me. This is needed. This is the most important moment of my life, maybe even yours. These gotta get on. Okay. What's up? Fuck with it. Yo, this video is sick, bro. You made this a banger. Let's go, Natsu. Hell yeah. That was sick as hell. That was straight up fire. That's gonna be my number one. That's my number one pick. No way anything is beating that. That's just too much good energy. I think we're onto something here. Yeah, this one is slick. Okay. I like it. Yeah, okay. I'm here for that. I'm definitely here for it. Wait a minute! What's up? Nah, there are so many wild BGMs from Kalki. Like, that's unreal. Kalki is out of this world, man. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Mad. So fucking mad. Are you insane? Are you actually insane? It's like a very clean build-up. There's just something to be said about a beautiful, well-crafted build-up, man. Like, there truly is. I just love the combination of you have like this one before where it's just straight up, you get turned, like Kalki, you get turned, you get hyped, you go crazy, you have yourself a blast, and then you can sit down and just enjoy something like this that is just so pleasing, so well crafted, and just feels so cared for. This is genius. Yeah. Okay. I'm here for that one as well, man. There has not been one single BGM on this list that hasn't just been straight up sick, man. Especially that one where she called it a bitch. Especially the one where they just called it the bitch, bro. Straight up, man.
That was great, bro. That was freaking great. That's a well-crafted video as well, man. Like, I just gotta give you my shouts, bro. Not so you absolutely killed it. I see only one little mistake right here in the end where you said the number one was also number two again. That's all well-crafted video, bro. And this is your first video on the channel. Absolutely so well done, man. You have my respects all the way through, bro. You killed it. You straight up freaking killed it. Great list, great everything. Thank you so much for making this for me. Now, before we leave right here, I want to give you guys my top three. Yeah, like, I don't even think it's a question. Yeah. What's up, bro? That went crazy. And then probably Kalki as number two. because Calico was kind of hard. And then... And then maybe... I'm a little torn because I kind of want to go with a Talumala just because of how unique and how different it is. Like, I don't even know if it's like my favorite one in terms of top three, but I just kind of want to give my credit in terms of being so original, being so different, being so resourceful, and just going in a different route than you usually would see. So just out of respect for something that, I want to put that one in my top three because I feel like it's deserving. I feel like when you really just change it up, like, you gotta give your credit where the credit is due, man. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna stick with, bro. What a freaking great list, man. If you guys want to make videos for me, please do. If you are still watching, it's been 21 minutes and you haven't hit that subscribe button, make sure to do so, man. And if you want to do me the biggest favor, follow me on Instagram. I'm trying to get to 1,000 followers on Instagram. That'd be so appreciative. We got so much more coming, guys. I'm having the time of my life doing these, man. Like, this is incredible. And the fact that people want to make videos for me, I'm actually, like, it's a little, like, actually, like, slightly emotional because it just, like, feels so weird and I'm just so appreciative of it, man. So thank you so much for that. It actually means so much more than you think.